Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Which one? flat.
Do you have a mic I might be able to use?
I guess this one.
Strictly ad lib, okay? I'd like to welcome those of you who are here today. I'm sure we're going to get more people, and I'd graciously like to say thank you for being here with us today. My name is Judy D, and I hope you've read your flyers and what this event is, the purpose of this event. And we're here all together to have a wonderful time and share a wonderful experience for good cause. Right now, I'd like to do a song. It's called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. This is true. Miss the Saturday days. Heard they crowded the floor. Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. At the club, got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. Don't get around much anymore, darling. I guess my mind's more at ease, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. All right. Thank you. Say it right off the top of your head. Okay, slow. You got it.
Turn around and ask.
Dave Trefethen back there, Mr. Fred Haas, and then we have is Sharon Jones up here. So we've got a lot of, and then Rebecca's going to be coming in and all sorts of wonderful folks. So we've got a really wonderful show to follow, okay? Thank you very much.
Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff. Thank you.
Dave Trefethen on the guitar. The name of the song is The More I See You.
The more I see you.
It's a very important song to me. Right now, I'd like to introduce to you that are going to join these folks, Mr. Trefethen and Mr. Haas. We're going to have Ms. Sharon Jones up here, along with Mr. Jim Cameron and Mr. Les Harris Jr.
You know, some of the blues houses that we do when you walk in is very, very noisy all the time, and it's so quiet, it's scary right now. So what is she going to do? I wish she would hurry up and do it, whatever it is. Why don't you pack up all my cares and
Jones. Sharon Jones.
Thank you. Summer day, where we're swept apart too soon. Speak low when you speak love. You know that love is a spark lost in the dark too soon. And I feel wherever I go that tomorrow is near, tomorrow is here, and always too soon. Time is so old and love so brief. Love is pure gold, but time's a thief and we're here late. Love, we're so late. The curtain descends, everything ends too soon. I wait, oh how I wait. Will you speak love to me? Speak love to me and soon.
Thank you.
so late, and the curtain descends, everything ends too soon. To see in the evening. So
Thank you. Thank you.
spell. That old black magic that you weave so well. Those icy fingers up and down my spine. See more witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. The same moral jingle that I feel inside. And then that elevator starts its ride. And down I go, round and round I go. Just like a leaf that's caught in the tide. Now I should stay away, but what can I do? I simply hear your name and I'm aflame. I'm all aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss, your sweet kiss, can put out my fire. Well, you're the lover I've waited for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time that your lips meet mine, darling, down, down, down I go. Round and round I go. I'm in a spin. La 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 la, spin I'm in. I'm under that magic called love. Well, I should stay away. My baby, what can I do? I only hear your name, and I'm aflame. All aflame with such a burning desire that only your kiss, your sweet, sweet, sweet kiss, can put out my fire. Well, you're the lover I have waited for, the mate that fate had me created for. And every time that your lips meet mine, darling, down and down I go. Round, ba 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 ba, round I go. I'm in a spin, simply loving that spin I'm in. I'm under that magic. Don't you know we're talking about magic? Oh, loving you is like magic. Sweet, sweet, sweet magic. It's just that old black magic color.
So Actually, I was going to do my nerdy look, okay?
Your nerdy look?
My nerdy look.
Yeah, right.
So buy the album, okay?
It's like the perfect James Bond actress, you know, take off the glasses, shake the hair out, you know. Oh, wow.
I got to be a real salesman. I figured
you
that
should.
Might do it. No, it doesn't take much to sell her. Do you agree? We're going to do a song together. What did we agree on?
Thank you. God
bless you. Well, did you have a good time? I certainly did. I certainly did. And don't forget, you can see me after the show to buy Rebecca's CD. It's called Love Comes and Goes. Okay? I've got plenty of them, so feel free to see me after the show. What do you say, guys? Do you think that while I'm up here, maybe I'll stay up here for a minute? Like only a minute? I won't take much of your time. All right. Let's see what I have here. Nope, that's not it. You got it. Where did that thing go? Didn't I just have a piece of paper in my hand? There it is. How about Sunny and G? Sunny? Like Bossa Nova, Sunny and G.
Bye, boys.
Sunny. Bye, honey. Thank you. You made my day. I'm just like in the movie, right? You made my day. Clint Eastwood, I'm going to make your day. You made my day. God bless you. Thank you. Oh, this is a nice one.
Sunny, yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and eased the pain.
bless you. Thank you for being here for the Stevie Outreach. Mr. Charlie Jennison, everybody.
We love you.
On the saxophone, Mr. Tom Gallant, Mr. Dave Trefethen, Mr. Jim Howe, Mr. Les Harris, and Mr. Jim Cameron. Thank you.